Now let's see what the rhythm guitar is doing in these whorehouse blues. Actually, it's very, very cool. I mean, it's nothing really difficult to play, but it's very cool, I mean. So it works like this. We work... So that's more or less the whole thing. I made a shortcut a little bit because it's not really essential that you really check out the whole thing. And we have three, it's basically a blues in A.